The popularity of sea kayaking on Okanagan Lake has steadily increased. Few physical activities are as relaxing and rewarding. The Okanagan Lake Bridge, in the background, was opened in 1958 and operated as a toll bridge until 1963. When it was constructed, the bridge was the only structure of its kind in Canada, and one of the few of its kind in the world.